How to fix notification sounds get slow on your iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide tech studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix if you're getting the low sound for any notification for the apps on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the low sound for the notifications on your iPhone, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go and open up the settings application right on your device, and then scroll down and you'll get to see the option called sounds and haptics. You just need to tap on this one and make sure the ringtone and alert volume is all the way to the up. And once you have done that, just get back from here, and from this page scroll down and tap on Face ID and passcode right here, and put your passcode right here. Now once you're here inside the Face ID and passcode, you just need to scroll down, and from this page make sure to turn up this feature called attention hour feature. You just need to turn up this option, and also get back from here and then scroll up, and then you just need to tap on accessibility right here, and then scroll down and you just need to tap on audio and visual, and also turn up the mono audio from here. Scroll down and make sure the audio volume is all the way to the middle right here. You just need to get into the zero and then get back from here and then get back to the main settings of your iPhone, and then scroll down from here and tap on screen time, and then scroll down, tap on content privacy restriction, and make sure to turn off this option from here. Now once you have done all the settings, just get back from here and restart your iPhone once. And once you get back, hopefully your low notification problem will be solved, and this will fix your iPhone low notification sounds on iOS 18. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.